Hey, it's Hannah. Today, I'll show you how to use the Numbers widget to put your board's data on display. First, find the Numbers widget in this menu at the top of your dashboard. In the settings, choose which boards to pull numbers from. And note that the amount you can select may vary depending on your plan. From there, customize what information the widget shows. Toggle between count or columns to decide whether your widget will run a mathematical function based on data from your numbers column, or count items and sub-items. You can even customize unit, function, and decimal places. Finally, choose which groups to include. Now, see numbers across multiple boards in one dashboard. Pretty cool, right? Say you run an event management company and have budgets that span across different boards. Use the Numbers widget to track the budget of all events per month, or use it to keep a close eye on budget versus budget spent. And that's it. Click here for more quick tips, or click the logo to ask us anything.